The Crossroads School is more than just the first new school construction in Norfolk since 2009. It is also the first environmentally green pre-K through 8th grade school in the city. The city broke ground on the school last month. Here's more courtesy of our friends at WNPS TV 47.
On a cold winter's day in January, community leaders, school administrators, teachers, parents, and students gathered to break ground on a new Crossroads Elementary. The new school, which will be a K through 8, features a vegetative roof and a solar hot water system. This environmentally green school will cost nearly $30 million, but will house almost 900 students and provide them with state-of-the-art technology, such as wireless smart boards.
This new building will provide us an opportunity to educate our children in an environment that has technology, space, opportunities for all of our students to fully participate.
We've been planning this and trying to assemble the money for 4 or 5 years now, and so this is a happy moment. We need to pick up speed to build more facilities. The quality of the facilities certainly matter in the quality of the education, and our children deserve the best, and we're going to try to give them the best.
This modern facility will also house a recreation center, which will provide an extra gym for students and a valuable resource to the community. From everyone's reaction, it's clear that a new Crossroads will be a much-needed relief to not only staff and students, but to the entire school system.
I believe it lifts the esteem and the image of the entire school district, and certainly the children, the teachers, the administration of this particular school. This school has served its time and served Norfolk well, and a part of success for a school district is state-of-the-art facilities.
As an assistant principal and employee of the school system, I just know how important this is for our kids in the city. And I'm excited about the commitment from City Council to build 4 more schools in the next 5 years. And I think it's ambitious, but it's exciting for the community.
We've been planning this for years. It is so wonderful to see it actually happening, to see the dirt being turned over, to see construction vehicles, and to see true progress happening in our backyard.